Sami Zayn name-dropping All Elite Wrestling on Monday's Raw episode was reportedly scripted, according to Dave Meltzer on Wrestling Observer Radio. Nevertheless, WWE edited the line out of the video that they uploaded on their YouTube channel. Sami was a guest on a new segment on Raw called Electric Chair, where a wrestler sat in an electric chair and took questions from fans in the crowd. After several questions, Sami ripped on the crowd for what he was being asked. Sami said that they could ask him about anything, including about his love life, if he was a good kisser, and even about AEW. The questions in the segment were from real fans, however, their questions were screened. In what appears to be a response to the AEW name-dropping, Nick Jackson tweeted a photo of he and Sami from a past Being the Elite episode, while Matt Jackson tweeted a clip from Saturday's Double or Nothing pay-per-view that saw him use one of El Generico's top rope moves on Rey Fénix. For more on this and all the latest wrestling news, visit WrestlingInc.com.